I'm gonna put this out there right now. I'm in motherfucking TOS. There's a lot of talk going on right now because of what I said about Bam Sullivan. I'm not gonna retract my statement because I somehow knew that people were gonna flip it and they were gonna fucking say, oh, we know, we think we know what Alex is talking about, or we think we know what's right and wrong. No, you fucking don't. You don't, because you haven't been wrestling for almost 15 years, so you don't fucking understand what it's like to be me. At TOS, the fucking title is gonna be on the line at TOS. In every fucking round I'm in, and in the first fucking round, Bam Sullivan, line it the fuck up. You talk big, you want to rebuttal, this and that. You and me aren't going to need words at TOS. I'm going to be right there for you to punch in the face. Wow, great timing.
Spell my name right!